Team Titan 1 Actual, you are now entering Russian airspace. Proceed with caution.
Roger that, Titan 1. Continuing on this vector. ETA to target 3 minutes.
RAS must be scared shitless if they're willing to risk an international incident sending us in like this. Intel says this berg's been abandoned for 50 years. But you know what they say about military intelligence? So keep your head on a swivel.
Spartan team, maintain present speed and heading.
Copy that, Titan 1.
Damn! You see that?
Spartan 2-1, Spartan 2-1, we're reading a radiation spike on your vector.
Shit! It's an EMP!
This is Devlin 4-1! We were hit, goddammit, I repeat! We were hit!
Titan 1 Actual here, what's your status, Captain?
We got punched out! Copter's down and we're scattered. Don't know how many KIAs yet, over.
Satellite's got you about 30 clicks south of a radio tower. Get your team there, Captain, we're pulling you out.
Understood, sir. Spartan team, if you copy. Switch your comm gear to TAC-3. Meet up at the rally point.
The influx of new scientists and technicians to Katorga 12 has dwindled to nothing. Rumor has it that Dr. Borisov might become the new head of Katorga 12. But I doubt Moscow has much confidence in him. If only Dr. Demichev had died in the fire.
By some miracle, you're alive and hearing this. Rally at the base of the radio tower we passed over before we got bounced. SNR's running carpool from there. Double time it. Move!
Stop! Told my damage! Help! Help! For the love of God, image. What happened? What did you do?
What did I do? Nothing. He almost died in there. Fortunately, he saved me.
Titan 1 actual. Copy. For fuck's sake, someone copy back! Copy back and tell me things look a little south of normal, because I'm officially freaking out! Coming Section 8 here. I know it, damn it. Okay. Okay, eyes forward. Keep to the original directive. Continue to the radio tower. Titan 1, if you're receiving, I'm in what looks like a school, and there's some guy... Holy mother!
left, you take right. Ready? 1, 2, 3! Open fire! Damn, is it good to see you, Renko. If you hadn't come along, I'd be dead. All right, we're supposed to meet up with SNR yesterday. Let's move up.
Stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it.
How could Intel have been so wrong? I mean, this place is anything but abandoned.
Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan One broadcasting. Let's go. Let's go.
Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Renko, flank right! I'll go left!
Shit, it's locked. I'll hold this area while you find a way to open the door.
There's the radio tower. Let's contact Titan One and get out of this circle jerk.
On me!
Stay frosty. Yeah, it's 86th. Go check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
We're Oscar Mike. Head back to my position.
Shit, more of those things. Grab that rifle. We gotta clear a path.
Nice shoot! Let's move! Chopper! And it's not one of ours! Get down!
Keep scanning for any more of those creatures. Finally. Jeez. It's like an antique show in here. Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 actual. Do you copy? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 actual. We're primed for extraction.
All squadrons on alert.
Again with the Russians. Say again, this is Devlin 4-1. Yeah, they must be jamming our comms. It's all Russian all the time. Does anything work on this goddamn island?
Of course not. This place has been abandoned for nearly 50 years. At least, it was supposed to be.
Who the hell is this? Shit, these guys don't look friendly. Having a really bad day here.
Captain Reiko. You are Captain Reiko, are you not? Don't look so surprised. Your name's right on your uniform. America's charming penchant for individuality. Now, I have some questions for you.
Name, rank, and serial number. That's all you get from us, Ivan. Check your Geneva Convention handbook.
I did away with that little inconvenience years ago. See?
We are officers in the United States military. I want to talk to someone in our embassy.
I think you'll find that impossible for a number of reasons.
Our embassy, right now!
That's better. How is it you haven't aged a day in 50 years? There is only one explanation. The TMD, where is it?
Run, Reiko. Head straight through the doorway. Just follow the open doors. Run! Turn right! Good. Now down the stairs and turn right. Keep running and look for the open doors. Look faster! Turn left. They're right behind you. Quickly, down the stairs.
Nathaniel Reiko. My God, you're here. Just like Mir 12 said. You must have a lot of questions, but we don't have a lot of time. Quickly, this
Sarah
way.
Scott! Private Bogla!
My name is Catherine. I belong to an organization known as Mir 12.
We are Mir 12. Our mission is to reveal the truth that's been hidden from the entire world. In the 1950s, a military research base was built on the island of Katorga 12. To this day, the government denies its existence. That is a lie. According to top secret documents we've uncovered, the base was the site of research involving the mineral E99. The E99 research program was headed by two men. Dr. Viktor Barasov, a top researcher in the field of quantum physics. He didn't live to see the outcome of his work. Reports say he was killed in an unexplained laboratory accident. This man stepped in to lead the program after Barasov's death. He went on to lead Russia in a war for world domination. A war won using super-powered weaponry developed at Katorga 12. Today, we know him as Chancellor Nikolai Demichev, leader of the world government. The events surrounding Demichev's rise to power are still a mystery. Our organization is in possession of a journal that claims Demichev is a fraud. It raises many questions about Katorga 12. What happened there to put Chancellor Demichev in power? What could have caused so much destruction and taken so many lives? Evidence points to this structure on Katorga 12, the singularity. What is the singularity? The journal claims one man will lead us to the answers. His name is Captain Nathaniel Reiko. It is our mission to locate Captain Reiko and help him achieve his goal. We are Mir 12. We will reveal the truth.
One of the lead scientists on the Singularity Project built a hidden vault. You must find it. Go through there. Here, two-way communicator with GPS. Now go!
Thank you.
Be careful. The radiation unleashed by the Singularity has mutated the people who used to live here. Keep your eyes open for them. The vault you're searching for contains a device called the TMD. It was invented by Dr. Beresov, one of the scientists who worked here in the 50s.
I'm so sorry.
According to the Mir 12 journal, there's a hidden entrance in this building that leads to the vault. Find it. Your signal's off the grid, so I'm guessing you found the vault. It contains the device Demichev killed your friend for, the TMD.
Hello, I am Dr. Beresov, and this is Moscow Initiative Research Project. Film log 19, relating to potential applications of the time manipulation device. Now, the device, or TMD as I come to refer to it, uses...
Thank you.
Renko, I've got you on the GPS. For all our sakes, I hope you got the TMD. You must use it to go back to 1955 and stop Demichev from killing Beresov. He is the only one who knows how to restore history to the way it's supposed to be. Singularity exploded, and the island is dotted with them.
TMD, and an American uniform. Something must have gone terribly wrong. Follow me. I need my notes. Demichev would be angry when we refused to work on the Singularity, but I never imagined he would resort to this. Let me get my notes. Damn it! It won't open!
The TMD manipulates the aging process of objects, making them, for lack of a better word, older or younger. Even the safe can decay over enough time.
We're running out of time. Please, age the safe with the TMD.
Here, take this. It is a prototype E-99 weapon. It can be unstable, but should help tip the odds in our favor. Just a little further. This is where our paths must part. Do not worry about me. I will find safety in that tower. And rest assured, we will meet again. Use the TMD to activate that rift. It will take you back to your time. Good luck to us both.
Captain Renko, I almost don't believe it. I have waited over 50 years to see you again, but to you it's been mere seconds, hasn't it? Remember the tower I told you I was going to? I've returned there. It seemed the most sensible place. Come quickly, we have much to discuss. And keep your eyes open. I sent a mutual friend to meet you.